Beware your desire for the golden apple. Held aloft by beautiful fingers.
It is Eris who calls to you. She only desires